Ooh, hay. Do I have hay? Do I not have hay? Oh, I have hay. Very good. Totally fine. Need more hay. Hay is the most important thing for animals. Not kidding. Berries, mushrooms, hay. Hay. Boy. Hay. All that hay. Where's hay? Eventually we're going to have a lot of animals, and that's going to be a thing. Okay. Too much hay. Hay. All that glorious hay. And there goes our food. Okay. Brace ourselves with bad food. Nothing we can do. actually works for me. Nice. Yeah, eventually we're actually getting to the point with the walls. This is good. Look at this. Already coming to a point. Let's go down. We have floorboards. Oh, look at that. We got floor upstairs now. So we don't want still don't have the stairs. Oh, he's getting to the point with the stairs. Now, do we still have wood? Do we still have wood? Doesn't look like it. Oh no, we do. It's not. Alright, let's do this. Instead of mine, do some cutting down the trees. Even you. Actually, mine. This. Trees. Yeah. Let's get some more of those resources to get to the point. I need it with the boards and wood. Okay, cool. Iron, clay, yada yada. I'll get to the research when we get the new dude. I think the new dude might have good research. If he does, cool. If he doesn't, I don't know. Maybe. Possibility he might have good research. Intelligence for research. Save. Dang it. Not what I want. Didn't know he was gonna come in. Please don't be a jerk. Oh. Now he's slow. Hit points recovery, wound regeneration, but he's slow. Speechcraft. He sucks at it. Okay. You're 31. Okay. Yes! He's good with intelligence. Okay, good. He sucks at speechcraft, but everybody else is a good person, so he doesn't really do anything bad to us. Alright. Oh, you're good at cooking. Mm. Okay. Construction. Ooh, not bad. Okay. Oh, you're good with botany. Nice. Mining. Ooh. Okay. Oh, what animals? New. What is your melee skill? Okay. Archery? We're gonna do melee. Alright. Management. Not for the two-handed weapon. Armor. And helmet. You guys are this. Cool. Okay. You're a suck at animals. Good. particular research, like one research, schedule. Alright. Do this and that. Dip. This. No, not that. Cool. Job. Alright, so you're gonna do research, no hauling. This, yes. Crafting, da. Cooking, yes. Cutting out trees, no. So we're gonna take you off cooking. Oh no, you off cooking. And researching. But he's pretty good at 15, just like you. This. Construct, 2. Yeah. Grow. No, hunting, no, Good at smithing, what up, tailoring? Oh, okay, 1, 2. Alright, cool, do your thing. Do infant animal research. Cool, so he'll do cooking first, and then he'll do researching. That's actually a good mix. I'm okay with that. Oh wow. Okay. Basically you can get up. Okay, so what I'm gonna do right now is just put the beds up here. Yeah. Let's just do this now. I know they can't get to it in time, but it's fine. So we'll do this now. Cool. Do need an eating table somewhere. Eat without table. Yeah. Gotta know that one. So beds are gonna be here for now. He does need a bed. So what I wanna do with you is produce that. The fourth person. Okay. You can do this. Let's just do this. There we go. This is starting out to be very good. What the? Oh, never mind. Okay, still got trees to cut. It's working out. Food is going to get spoiled soon. When it comes down to rain, not roof, then it's going to suck. Enough stone. Boy, do we got enough. Okay, move off that. Go back to hauling. Thank you. things. What sucks about this is they're still under the reign of this. I don't like that. I really need to get to a point with that. The unhappy boy, let's stop raining. Cool. Let me see these animals. 30, 19. Okay, cool. Alright, we'll look at animals again. Domestic. Okay. Young wolves this time. Young wolf. Ah, 5 days. Good. Mature wolf. 27 days. Ah, young fox. Do you want that? Okay, cool. That works. I'm happy, and it starts raining again. Son of a biscuit. Yeah, doing cooking and the other thing, being slow, is actually a good thing because he can do those two things in the place and it wouldn't be a problem. Because they're right next to each other. That actually benefits in a really good way. Alright, so now we're going to get to this towards her hauling. I mean, harvesting. So kind of need that to get more plants going. The battle coming along, harvesting this and that. Ooh, that's a thing. Mushrooms, plants, berry bushes. All the food I can towards the extent of where it goes completely bad. See if I can find some barley. Ah, there's barley. Or some type of plant. Okay, here we go. Murder. Your settle will get a... Okay, cool. What is it? Some settles might get a negativity mood. A bit of it. Okay. Cool. Huh? Oh, wait. So we don't go into battle? Hey? Okay, cool. So we got around that. That is kind of weird, but it worked out. So we keep the person. Okay, then we don't have to go to, you know, get injured and have problems. That's good. That benefits a lot of ways. Completely like to get that out of the way. Okay, let's see. And stone and limestone. Do we have any limestone in here? I mean, I have some, but I don't see it in the stockpile at all. Don't tell me this. Don't tell me this. Check, 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 check. Okay, cool. Huh. Okay. Here. Awesome. I just gotta get a way to go up there to get some stairs going on. Why are you not getting any stairs done? Get the stairs done. Let's slide from stone to stairs. Yeah, dang. The only way to make these beds go, we need the stairs. Yeah, it's not a test. Okay. beds over here. Nice. And now we can get to the roofs a lot better. Whew. What the? Not a hole in the... Oh, no. Never mind. Botany to Christiania. Christiania. Ah, however you say her name. Oh, only one out. What's up with that? Like, stop and now it's up and going. Well, we're getting this place up and going. That's pretty much good. Okay. Ah, okay, that's changed. Last time I did this without it being built. Cool. Okay, now I'm just confused why I didn't do that in the first place. Okay, weird. It worked out. Whatever. I don't care. Basically making a fortress kingdom. It's actually working out, but it's like, holy crap. This is nice. Not bad. Doorway is going to be here somewhere. One here, one there, one there. Yeah, cool. That's nice. Doing that, appalling to the mind. So we need more stone. Cool. Actually, I need to see something now. Okay, we're getting there. This is benefiting really good. Not bad. That was going to be a lot worse. It actually worked out in the end. Yeah, there was that young wolf, I think. Yeah, still young. Good. Took out the animals again. Look, we got some arbor spruce. Alright. Get back to the garden. Oh, what I forgot to do is flower. Whoops. Oh, we forgot about that. The flowering. Because you don't get the same amount of seeds back, you just get something of the same. I like to do the flowering. Whoops. Is that an accident? Okay with this. And we're gonna do a oh crap button. Then we're gonna have a secondary save towards something. There we go. Alright, cool. That works. Not bad. This is actually pretty good. I'm doing very well. Yeah, this is doing good. We got the roof going on.
Nice.
Okay, now we're making progress.
Not bad, not bad at all.
Basically, he's not making this area first, and they're sleeping with negativity. Not good. Dude, he just built all this in, so this is good to do. Maybe I shouldn't have made the farm over here, because this would be the mine. Eh, oh well. I can always transfer it later. Out of stone. That doesn't make no sense. It's like 109 right there. Oh. Okay, now it's like... I'm not gonna make that watch tower yet. Soon I will. But not right now. That's a really cool way of putting a watch tower right there. That would actually work. Plenty of stone right now. Too much to count right now. Get that hauler going and get this cabbage up in the building. All floors are actually adequate right now. Okay, let me do this. One in. Nice. This is good. All right, he's already doing it. Wow, we actually got this one situated in a lot of good ways. Thanks. Research. Let's space for a few minutes. Doing it very slow. Kind of crazy how that slow. There's a problem from an outside part to it. Nice. This is really, really good. What I'm trying to get to is, well, maybe furniture. I don't know. And we do got the berry bushes going up. That's good. A lot of pie. Cabbage is the problem. Harvest. Go to town to harvest. Okay, hold on. You still say that? Oh, that's silver. Ew, I got it backwards. Oh, that was the problem. That's not stone, that's silver. Okay, now I'm just dumb. Do that. Silver. Farmers, what the heck? Every time that happens, I feel like the floor fell in, but it didn't. Okay, now it's 100% because it's indoors. Now we got this production going a little bit faster. That's good. Food's still staying. We still got wood. We're good. Cool. Got those bookshelves going on. Whenever it has a chance, when this dude is building. Cool. Okay. Still mining. Still getting to a point. Basically, I think I mined out all the stone here. So me going downwards with this would actually work. So what I'm going to do is put the stairs over here. That's where the grass is. And I think I'm okay with that. So better off putting in the stairs there because the rock over here. Me going under, making tunnels, and having a mine in this corner would actually benefit towards watchtowers here and here to protect my butt. So far over here too, and make walls going around here, and then coming around over here, and connecting all the way out here. Would actually be beneficial from connecting here. Tunnels will go everywhere. But also being very careful about that. Oh, we're out of wood now. Da. Okay, let's do this. Take out roof. Hope you didn't put in the beds yet. Get rid of that. Put in the new beds. Should have did this in the first place, but didn't have enough time. There we go. Cool. Do we not have hay? Oh, it's wood. That makes sense. You. Cut down trees, don't harvest. You. Stop mining, go to hauling. Yeah, we got enough stone for now. Wait, what? Animal? Do we have one? Ooh. God, baby goats. Still problems. Should have put it over here for the barn. Still haven't done that. And they're still talking to the animals. Hold on. You're the young one. 55. No, no. Still eating food. Hoping I can get them to haul soon. Okay, mature, wildlife. Fox, young. Rat, no. Young wolf. Ah, here we go. That benefits. Mature. You can see the tame, you can see the elated. Not bad. This also could be a mine too. It's all rotted. Nice. Oh well, it's fine. Alright, we're gonna save again. Here. The old number two. And the old crap button. Alright, cool. Good. Alright, and all that wood cutting down trees. Kinda need it. Kinda need to do it. Get that down. Oh. Harvest. Oh, we harvest all the berries again. Harvest again. Nope. Not harvest wool yet. We're gonna make a lot of pine. That's an issue. Do have a lot of meat. Raw. Yep. Things die, some things survive. We don't have to kill it. It's already dead. These things are already dead, and I'm surprised. Sometimes they're dead, sometimes they're alive, sometimes they get killed by something else, and then it's like we can just grab and harvest. It's funny how that works. We got this building up and going now. All we need is wood. This is actually awesome. Now, hold on. Do we have all the stone built up? Wait. Oh, so we don't even have to mine no more. Ooh, that's actually even better. All we need is wood. Okay, cool. That benefits. In a lot of ways that all the walls are actually up. All it is, what we need, is wood. Let me see this. Let's double check it. Wow, yeah, we got all the blocks up and going. Okay, this actually works. So we're gonna go down one more, and we're gonna dig this out. So, yeah, let's go by three. Actually, two. We're gonna go all the way around. Here. And we're gonna go by two here. No. Two here. Nice. There you go. One block. Not all. I might have messed that one up, but it's fine. Done that wrong. Let's do that. this. Let's cut this off. Okay. That. Let's go back to that. That. Where the doorway is, basically. That works. I'm gonna do this. The stairs going on there. Let's go here. And to the stone. Oh, no, not up. I mean down. Up. Yeah. There we go. What I can do is benefit it that way. There we go. Like open room kind of thing. I'll put a door there. Put a door over here. That actually benefits. Maybe I should have put the door. Ah, oh, man. Yeah, that should have been stairs on that side. Eh, it's fine. No worries. It works out. That actually would benefit if it went that way. Oh well. Yeah, it's okay. Cool. It all works out in the end. Two doors, different directions. Eh, it's okay. Got all the brick walls up, so that benefits. We have all the wood up, and then what we can do is make this. I want to make this out of stone. That's the issue. We'll just make it out of wood for now. That's fine. Upstairs go here and there. The door. I'm gonna put this. Out like one because of this. I'm gonna put this here. There. There. And there. That. 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 Eventually I'll take it down. Thank you. stairs. Where's it putting it? Alright, cool. What I'm gonna do. I think I screwed that one up that way. Do is put two in the middle and two in the middle. Because it has an even post on every side. Alright. And we're gonna do this. Okay, stairs. Yep. Right. Now, that. Or the next time I'm putting the boards. There we go. That's better. Four. Better. Nice. This actually works. And I'm okay with that. Still hoping. Alright, cool. Right. Save that. Okay, I think we're gonna stop the video right here, because this is gonna be actually a better video towards the extent of me continuing tomorrow. As stay tuned for more Going Medieval. This is Zigo. Hope everybody's having a good day, and stay tuned for more Going Medieval. Alright. See you, my friends. And let me save. And then I gotta go. Alright. Peace.